The question is to find here which of the functional groups are present in the given molecules. Functional groups we have to find.